Hello, everybody. Welcome to Mortal Kombat 1 Arcade Towers. Yeah. What a moment. We went from Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl to Mortal Kombat. Yeah, we finished the first Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl, I want to say, on Wednesday. So today, we start Mortal Kombat 1 Towers. Starting with none other than Ashrah. So, without further ado, oh, I gotta pick a cameo. Cyrax. So let's get into this.
Your infirmity doesn't stop you.
Not as long as I wield Sento.
Damn you! How dare you wield Sento? I wield this! Sword versus sword! Battle me!
Round one, fight.
I haven't played Mortal Kombat 1 I haven't played a match in a bit. Oh, go Cyrax. Shit, my spine. Ow. Go Cyrax. Come on now. I'm stabbing you in the knee. Boom. The tower we're doing is Warrior. We're doing Warrior Tower. So I can get more matches in as Ashrah. Hello, I'm gonna do Warrior Tower for each and every one. Come on now. Owie. Now, obviously, we know I try to do the fatalities and all that. Even though I did a video on all the fatalities. Quan Chi also came out not long ago. Boom. Fuck! I couldn't get far enough.
Serena.
Why is Liu Kang teaming with Serena?
I actually like Kung Lao's nickname for me.
Shaolin Demon is too irreverent.
Kung Lao's calling her a Shaolin Demon? That's a badass name, honestly. If we're being serious. That's actually a badass nickname. Liu, why don't you like that nickname? Okay, it's calling me a demon, but still. Ashrah technically is a demon. Go! Cyrax, you're a fucking disappointment. Come on. Let's go. Okay, you know what? I'm trying to make sure I have the fatalities all pulled up and all that. Come on, Cyrax. There we go. Oh, Cyrax. Cyrax, stop disappointing me. Shit. Bro, let me get behind you. Okay, you know what? Bitch.
Finish him.
I'm assuming it's right here. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, I got it. Oh. Oh, that's a lot of blood.
Fatality.
I might have to black and white all that. That's right. I did a fatality. All right, Raiden and Darius.
Raiden. Darius.
Liu Kang has been so generous.
Because he understands your true potential.
Thank you, Raiden. Thank you. Ow, you fuck. You don't stop hitting. Yeah, so Warrior's like 8 fights. Ow, ah, you fucker. Let's go. What the fuck, you Darius? No, I'm not getting hit by Darius. Bomb strike. Shit. Come on now. Ow, you fucker. Go, Cyrax. Shit. All right, come on. Ow, you fucker. Shit. I got it. Oh. That's a lot of blood. Oh, well. That's some organs. I see organs. I see meat. All right, let's go. Garrus, this is battle 4.
Sonya Blade. Liu Kang is pleased that you have joined him.
Was that always part of his plan?
Round 1, fight!
Alright, let's go, Garrus. I'm so happy that this game Garrus has a... I'm so happy this game Garrus has a purpose. Instead of just being there to die over and over again, like in the last game. Shit. Boom. Yeah. Let's go. Come on, Garrus. Not flawless victory. I'm pissed. Li Mei.
Motaro.
Quan Chi is still in Outworld. If he's in Sundo, I'll find him.
You better. Let's go. Shit. When did Gears hit me in that last round? I want to know, because I swore that was a flawless victory. I'm going to have to rewatch it back. Come on, Li Mei. Shit, you Motaro with your donkey kick. Got it. Let's go, Cyrax. Do your thing. Nuke the world. Hey, you heard the bell. Yeah, damn right that was a fatality. That was mortality because I killed everyone in the world. No one's alive. This tournament is over. Wait a minute, what the fuck is that?
I could smite you, but I would rather see you redeemed.
What if the latter proves impossible?
No, that's not. Come on, sword battle me, damn you! Ah, shit. Make a water sword and fight me. I don't know how I continue to do that. I don't mean to. Come on now. Shit. Ah, you fucker. Oh, you tremor, you bitch. Ah. He's dead. Brutality. Boom. Yeah, let's cut away from that. What the fuck is this? Cyrax. I'm guessing Battle 7 in these towers are just mirror matches, the second to last.
You also desire absolution. I seek it with every swipe of my blade.
Yeah. Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Fight. Bee. Shit. Fuck. Damn it. Blew myself up with my own Cyrax. Oh. Boom.
Why must you resist?
Because I want to. Because I'm winning. Oh, is my Ashrah talking to that Ashrah? Ow. Okay. Ow! Fuck off! Come on now. Oh shit! Block it! Oh. That's it. Ah! Jesus, fuck you. That's a bomb. Ah, wings! Oh, Jesus. Okay, you know what? Fuck you. Your turn. You're taking this now. Go to hell.
Finish her.
Okay. You're dying. I don't care. I don't care if you're me. You're dying.
Fatality. Ashrah wins.
All right, final battle.
James.
The Deadly Alliance.
Quan Chi.
My Chris will slit your throat.
Poor Ashrah. You will be sorely disappointed.
Yeah.
Round one, fight.
Shit. Come on now, Shang. Boom. That's round one.
Round two, fight.
Oh. Damn you. Do for Cyrax, really. Ow. All right, that's it. Put the controller there. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Cyrax beating the shit out of Quan Chi. Just fall. Yeet! The Deadly Alliance dies. All right.
That Liu Kang welcomed me in Earthrealm, or that he thought me worthy to study with his Shaolin masters. After a lifetime of wishing for one, I finally had a home. But my joy was tempered as I thought about Serena. My shadow sister was still under Quan Chi's yoke, and she deserved a life free of him as much, if not more, than I. Quan Chi and my other sisters proved tenacious, but they were no match for my blade. I snatched Serena from them. Then Liu Kang helped me break Quan Chi's spell. Her mind free of his influence for the first time in years, Serena chose to join me in Earthrealm. My sister and I once again fight side by side. Only now we do so for Earthrealm. Together, we have formed the Order of Light.
Okay, the Order of Light. All right, so that is Ashrah's Tower. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Those are my points. Oh boy. Like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. I'll see you guys next time. See ya!